Here we go. More stairs. This is awesome. I'm not. I'm just going to catch the DSLR and charge you $300. For a giant. I'm 6'2", and I can do it in one step, but most Japanese people are shorter than that, so it takes them 2 steps on each stair. Wow. And then we wonder why they're so skinny. So, I hope this is in focus or in the screenshot. I can't tell. It's on my head. Okay. So, this is Mamekan. We found the store from the movie, the TV show, Kantaro. The Sweet Tooth Salaryman. That was it. That was the one of the three. There's three of them that they went to on that show, in that one. So, the beans are actual red beans. They're supposedly, like, super sweet and just, like, delicious. The white, jello-y-looking stuff down at the bottom, the clear, translucent stuff, is called Kanten. It's made with seaweed. That's probably candied sugar, because that's what it looks like. And that, I have no idea what it is, but I'm going to go with it. It looks like maybe a red bean paste. I'm not quite sure, but it's supposedly delicious. So, yes, but I'm putting it all together, and I'm going to eat it, and hopefully it's delicious. I was told that this is the best place in Asaka, Akasaka. Yes, one of those. And so we're gonna check it out. So, what do you guys think so far? Oh, don't worry, I am too. So, oh, and you would think that this is a kid that you would open up and just do it, but no, you don't. You literally just break it in half and squeeze it over just like that. Yummy. We kind of picked the wrong spot, huh? Yeah. Here goes the first bite. Food cheers. That is good. So the black black sauce. It's almost like a molasses, but not as thick.
Can you stop? He's doing a great job. Leave him alone.
The content is actually kind of got like a seaweed, little sea flavor to it. It's not bad. It's actually delicious. It kind of complements the red beans just fine. And there's Spencer being a dick. Actually, kind of has like no flavor to it, but it has great texture.
That is a flavor.
Oh, red paste. It's definitely a bean paste. This is a Japanese dessert.
It's not like sugar sweet.
Mm. So, checked off one spot off of the list for Kantaro. We need to find more. You can find the show that I'm talking about on Netflix. It is currently May of 2018. Look for it. Kantaro. The Sweet Tooth Salaryman. Alright, I'm going to finish the rest of this in peace.
Oh, don't choke again!
He's not.
You go around your whole life saying granite.
Yo, the stabilization on this camera though is legit.
Wow.
And I'm fat. And lopsided and limping. This is nothing. Let's walk up that other one.
French have French toast, yet the Japanese got their hands on it and made it better. Oh. Sweet.